flames!
Hello everyone, Kirky here. Today we're playing My Big Sister once again, for the fifth time in fact, and no matter how many times I say it, we're playing My Big Sister just never sounds natural, never sounds right. You know what, guys? I'm going to get out of the way here so we can just get started. Now, let's continue, thank you. Unfortunately, this stuff will be auto-skipping right off the bat, because it always does. A blood and water. Why didn't this happen to her? She deserves this more than I do. Once we get a chance, we will turn the auto-skipping off. So here's where we last left off. Came in here, it was all bloody and whatnot.
Oh my gosh! What the hell happened here? We were literally gone for a day, and now this?
Who do you think caused this?
I don't know. But I have a feeling we're going to find out.
So where was the head?
I think it's in the secret bathroom.
I'll go first and find out what's what.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
So, nope, still can't do it yet.
Be careful. How does she float like that? So cool.
Okay, not what I would have thought, but... Alright, now. I wish it was always on the manual text, but for whatever reason, it doesn't like to save that. And it just kept going up on me there. Okay, whatever. I better look this stuff over again.
Even though Wicked Rich Witch runs this place, she still has time to recycle.
I don't know why it pointed me over that way when I pointed down. Both times, it points me over that way for some reason. Let's see if she has anything to say about the blood on the couch. Not a damn thing. Maybe the big bite mark? So many bloody tracks, and they're big bloody tracks. The smiley face, oh my god. Oh, that's a lot bigger. That's a lot bigger than it was before. Oh no, I gotta go in there and look, right?
It's still pretty dark in here. Where's that flashlight I had earlier? Oh, here, in my pocket.
Oh, how convenient, she actually kept something. Okay, oh no. Oh no.
Hey, she's gone. This is not good.
I was thinking maybe this thing's what's done everything. This is almost confirming it.
I need to warden Zombie.
I was gonna say, you gotta let me move first. So I'm guessing that thing that's been locked here all this time is what cursed the first woman. No, actually, we know that to be... What?! That's what I get for looking away, guys! I don't know what just happened! And even when you die, you have to come in and turn the freaking auto text back on. That is so annoying. So very annoying. So I'm not sure if I should go up in that room or not. I don't know. Oh, God! What was... Okay, so, don't go up in that room. A lot of bloody tracks all over the damn place. So we... Oh, no! One of the things gone. Damn it.
Great, the passageway is shut again. I need to find the missing tiles.
Great! As if this wasn't frustrating enough the first time. And the first time's pretty fresh in my mind. Oh... I don't know if I trust that. Can I read the blood stains on the wall? I'm not going to go in there just yet because it quite frankly scares me.
There's something written here.
I have been trapped here for far too long, chained to the wall like some kind of animal. You will pay for what you did to me, and so will everyone else. That actually gets really hard to read down toward the bottom. It'd be nice if there was a tiny black border around that just to make it a little easier to read. Okay, so I have a feeling this is going to be like a trial and error type chapter. Oh, okay. I was expecting bad here. Okay, can I look into any of these? It does not look like I can look into these, so...
It's a sauna. There's an emergency temperature gauge on the door.
That's going to probably play something in things this time. Okay, that scared me because I can't go any further up that way. And then when I press down, she turns weird. It's not an instant thing. What is stopping me right here? There's some sort of an invisible block right there. Interesting. Huh. So that tells me something's going to trigger here at some point.
I don't need a shower right now. I don't smell that bad.
That stuff says everything it said before. Okay, I don't like following the blood. But I don't want to go in that other spot.
Let's see what the fishy's doing. Or where the fishy was, anyway. Seems to be nothing here. Water goes on, water goes off. Yep, that's a sink, all right.
Well, she still learned that that's a sink. She still realizes it.
There's a small hole in the wall. I wonder what's in here. Nothing. Bummer.
I wish I didn't have to walk all the way out and around. I know it's not that long, but... Man, they're forcing me to follow that damn blood. Oh. Yeah, pretty much what she said, too.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Butcher. Hey, that's... The witch's head! But it's on your head.
Okay. So that creature took the... went and killed the butcher. I'm assuming decapitated him. Put her head on the butcher's body. Oh, no. Oh, this is all sorts of wrong. I gotta see what this says.
It's locked.
There's clearly words scrawled across there, you dim-witted bim... Nope. Not going to go there. Well, whatever it is, I cannot read it.
There's a knife in your neck. That looks pretty painful. Hold still and I'll pull it out for you. What was that?
I'm shocked he's still alive. Okay.
Hold on, I'll pull the knife out.
No, that's probably going to cause... like the artery to sever and he's just gonna bleed out. Oh no.
Then I'll get you down. Gross. There we go.
I'm just waiting for the blood to yep. That's not quite what I was expecting, but he landed on her. Gross.
What have I done? I've killed him!
What? That threw me for a loop there. Apparently, well, he did say he's died many times before and it hurts and all that, so he's not of this world. So maybe he can take a decapitation. Yes, I realize I missed one of those earlier.
He's alive?
Help me! Oh, finally! I've been trying to get her lips open so I can speak. And now that I can, why the hell did you do that for? I think that should be more along the lines, what the hell did you do that for? Why did you do that? And remove the four, in any case.
I can't believe you're still alive.
As I said before, I am already dead. Did he? He said he's died many times, but I don't recall him saying he was already dead. Now I'm just ahead.
Look, I'm sorry, but I need to know what's going on here.
She did this. The lady, as you would have guessed by now. She's broken free.
But how?
Look, there's no time to waste talking. She's after someone named Sombria.
That's my sister!
Look, kid, get out while you can. There's no way for you to survive if you stay here.
Not without my sister and that... head you're wearing.
Oh, God. Look, kid. Only the witch knows how to stop her.
I'm gonna go find Sombria. Just hang here and try not to lose your head.
Oh, come on, Luzia. Come on. This is not the time for jokes, kid. Is that supposed to be effing funny?
Yes.
There! She finally crawled out from under the body. And then right back under it. So we got the knife again. We might have a way to fight now.
Hey, a freezer! The door's locked, la la la, same as it's always said.
Can't interact with the body. Can I get some more noodles?
No more noodle caboodle for us.
I'd really love to know what that's supposed to say. But in any case, I'm stuck. Man, there's a lot of tiny things you'll fetch up on in this game. Okay, so now we have the knife. I'm afraid to go into the one room I haven't gone into since dying, which is right there, because you know that's where we got to go. But going there is going to potentially cause us to die. So I'm going to sleuth around here a little more first. Although I do still need to get back in there, I think. Back in there is going to be our ultimate goal, where Sombria will be going against that weird ghost creature thing. I'm curious, is this door locked now?
I can't leave now. Not without the head.
I'm surprised that the door wasn't just locked. Time to go into the one spot I've been putting off.
It's still pretty dark in here. Wonder where that flashlight I had earlier. Oh, here in my pocket.
I've already seen it once, so... Okay.
Hey, she's gone. This is not good. I need to ward Zombie.
But the bad thing is, when we leave here, we die. I'm not sure by what, though. Because it just sort of happened before. Oh my god, she just comes right out of there. So yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. But I gotta do all this stuff again. You go in there, it seems like an instant game over. Alright, so since we know we can't go back in there, we die regardless. So we're gonna come in this room since it's really bloody. She's here now. Okay, so there's just certain triggers for stuff, I guess.
Zombie, where the hell have you been? I was looking everywhere for you.
Luzia, there's no time. I need you to stand in the other circle now.
Why? What's going on?
You need to do exactly what I tell you. Okay, so this seems really suspicious. Go, now. Or actually, it was more like, go now.
Okay.
Well, I have no choice in the matter here, so...
Okay, now what?
Okay, I need you to draw blood and spill it inside the circle.
Are you insane?
It's a good thing we got that dull knife that can barely cut paper. To attract the lady, we need a mix of pure and phantom blood.
Why do we want to attract her for?
That kind of threw me for a loop and I had to stop and read it a second time to myself. Why do we want to attract her for? That's a big error there that hopefully it'll get fixed down the line.
She is going to eat us!
Luzia, you need to trust me. Use something to cut yourself. Well, if you insist...
Oh crap, this is going to hurt.
No doubt it's going to hurt. Oh god, that's a lot of blood! Oh dear god, that's a lot of blood! Did she just gash her stomach open or something? Jeez!
And now what?
Now we wait. God, that thing is creepy. I know you're here, you bee. Oh, hiding in the sauna, are we? I'm surprised you can fit in there with those long legs. Okay. What is this? Trying to trap me in here, are you? That won't stop me from ripping the legs off you. What? Man, that's a big pool of blood.
So, now...
Don't say it again. Let's just get the head and get out of here. I don't know how long this trap will hold.
Just lock the door.
You can't from the outside.
Who's that? I can hear talking out there.
Pipe down in there, Rummy.
Rummy? That makes no sense.
Little girl... Luzia,
you've two met.
Whoops.
Luzia, go get the head, now. We'll meet up at the noodle lady's house. Oh yeah, just let her know where you're gonna go. Smart one. That thing is all kinds of creepy. Oh my god, that is all kinds of creepy.
It's a sauna.
It's the same thing every time. Can I talk to you now? No, I can't talk to Sombria anymore, so let's go grab that head. Are we going to take the head within the head with us, too? The head of the undead, in other words. Ha! Okay.
Oh, good. It's still here.
Where would it go? I mean, it's not like he can just get up and go with the head.
About time you showed up. Can you let me down now so I can attach myself?
Sorry, I took so long.
Hey, look, kid. I'm sorry about before.
You're so sweet for a man with no face.
Oh, I got you something. But I can't give it to you because, well, this.
I see.
It's on the bench. Is this the bench? This is more of a cupboard-like thing.
Oh, cool. A candy bar.
I thought it was a syringe.
Oh, you girls are back?
What? Wait, what? I am really confused. It's like everything just got skipped.
You look surprised to see us. Well, with the lady running around, I was sure you'd be done for. Are you spying on us? Word travels fast around the slums, hon. Come on, don't BS at me.
Luzia, watch your language.
Hey, you're not in charge of me anymore. Monsters can't be babysitters. Ouch.
F you, Luzia, you're the monster here. What the hell?
Oh, how I've missed this.
What do you mean, missed this?
There's no comma there, and that is how it would read. What do you mean, missed this?
I have to live with this little brat every day. And now, I'm some sort of dead freak because of her.
I still remember when my daughters used to get along so well. And now, all they ever do is fight. For centuries, they fight just like you two do. Wait, centuries?
I'm guessing the one with the long arms is one of them as well. One of her daughters.
How old are you? How old do you think I am, Luzia? At least 100.
Well, she said centuries. That'd be plural, so obviously well over 100.
Huh, must be the hair. At least 80? Ha! I'm as old as you want me to be, Luzia.
How can the witch, your daughter, look as old as me?
Well, look around you. Haven't you noticed anything? Yeah, this town's full of kids, but no parents.
I take care of the children here. I provide them with food and clean clothes, but there are those who don't want my help. And those unfortunate ones fall into Ashina's plate.
Oh.
She eats kids? But I'm a kid! That's how she keeps her young complexion.
Can we get back to the problem now, please?
Yes, of course. Now that we have my daughter's head, I can use her blood to make a cure for your curse. But once I do, you need to do exactly what I say.
Why? Because she's the one that knows what's going on?
Once you drink this, you'll only have a small amount of time. A small amount of time for what? To break the loop. Just get to the point, lady. This is a complicated curse, Luzia. You will only have 3 days. Otherwise, you will be stuck in this curse's loop forever.
I almost read that as this cursed loop. Because it sounds more natural. Sounds like it makes more sense, actually.
Me? Don't you mean zombie? Yes. But when the time comes, it will be you who breaks or strengthens the loop.
Oh, no. That makes it feel like, depending on the choices we make throughout the game... No, there's been one spot we've made choices. I was going to say, have we made any choices? But depending on the choices we make through the game, we might get one of two endings. Just tell me what I have to do.
Once you drink this, all you have to do is go home. Wait, what? That's it? No magic spells or voodoo rituals?
That sounds too easy.
It does sound simple, doesn't it? But this is how the curse works. Once the both of you have returned home, the curse will be broken.
But how do we? We came in the back of a truck. I have no idea where we are.
I know someone who can take you as far as the countryside. From there, you'll have to find your way back. However, it does have a very convenient bus route. Now, get some rest. You'll both leave in the morning. Besides, it's too dangerous outside. Since you didn't lock the bathhouse door. Whoops.
Okay. Are we going to get our save? Yeah, this will be where our save point comes in, because it seems to always come just after these. Heh, you know? This is kind of fun. I wish we could do this all the time. Oh, yeah. Really fun having to lift curses, watching people die, and all this and that. But here's our save. And I think this is where we're going to end things. Keep this one short, sweet, to the point. From save point to save point seems to work out the best. So, yeah. If you happen to enjoy this video, leave it a thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirkyhe. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell to be a part of the notification squad. I'm also over on player.me as well, so you can always catch my content over there. I've got to say, I'm a little surprised with the issues we had in the last part. This part went relatively smooth, barring dying a couple times. But we didn't have any major bugs just preventing us from playing. Except for one spot, the game did kind of freeze up on me at one point, and I had to start, or I had to force the game close through Task Manager and bring it back up. But that, we'll let that slide, because that was relatively minor. It cost me about a minute. But yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say now, so all I've got left to say is, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube Player Me pals. I've been Kirky. But of course, I'm always Kirky. Ha ha, now we gotta go clean the yard out.